the camera, two words.
What?
Today, webcast. Guru.
Webcast.
Guru Purnima. Today, Guru Purnima.
I told that. In English.
This will put over the internet. Everyone in the world can hear just two words in English.
Today is the birthday of Srila Vyasadeva, who Vasanna Parashar Rishi. He divided Vedas in four sections. And then he took abstract up all the Vedas, Upanishads, and he wrote Brahma Sutra. And that all can understand easily. So he wrote 54 Purans, but it was also very difficult to understand
for common people.
And then he wrote Mahabharata, and in Mahabharata he wrote Gita, Upanishad. All he did, but still he was not happy. And he was not understanding, knowing that why he is not happy. In the meantime, Srila Devarshi Narad came and he told, why you are not happy? You have done everything. Well, that is the thing I cannot know. I don't know. You can tell me, because you are my Gurudev. Then he told, you have written, you have divided Vedas, you have written Brahma Sutra, you have done Purans, even Mahabharata, Gita and everything. But you have described about dharma, artha, kam, moksha. You have not told anything that Krishna is Supreme Lord. You have not written his sweet pastimes of Braja. That is why you are not happy. You should try to write how Mother Yashoda binded him, chastised him, and Parabrahma being, he was weeping bitterly. How Krishna was playing with friends, and friends used to
defeat him.
And how Krishna took the feet of gopis and he told that I cannot repay you in my life. Have you written Gopi Geet, Venu Geet, Bhramar Geet,
Jugal
and others? Nothing. Oh, by bhakti, yoga, you should concentrate your mind and then you will realize. Then, when he went away, Narad Rishi, then Vyasadeva, he concentrated his mind on bhakti and he saw in his trance that, Supreme Parabrahma Krishna was there. Lalita Visakha, Srimati Radhika, Lalita Visakha, his mother Yashoda, father Nanda Baba, Subal, Siddham, and all associates of Krishna. And he saw from the birth to
Dwarka Lila,
everything. And he also saw that the souls, those who are forgetting him, they are going to world this, covered by Maya. And those from this world, by the help of Guru, they are doing bhajan, they are going towards Krishna. Those who don't know all these things, for them, he wrote Srimad Bhagavatam, what he saw in his trance. And jasyavai sruyamanayam krishne puram puruse bhakti rupa paddhatate sum
tunsa soka moha bhayapaha.
Those who will hear this Bhagavat, bhakti will come in his heart. And he will be happy forever. All calamities, sufferings will go away. And then he taught his son Sukadeva Goswami this, and there from whole world it went on.
Gaur Premanande.
Today is the birthday of that very Vyasadeva. So this day is called Guru Puja or Vyas Puja.
Thank you. Gurudev ki jai. Gurudev ki
jai.
Gurudev ki
jai.
Gurudev ki
jai.
Gurudev ki
Thank you.
Thank you.